First and foremost, welcome to the second Attain conference. It's no secret that Corona has had a special impact in our business. Our entire ClickLearn India team have suffered during the difficult times. But I've also witnessed a team that has come together and delivered on a fantastic May release of ClickLearn, even under the strain of lockdowns, moving working space from home and back to the office several times. And under these tough conditions, our development team has managed to bring a strong version of ClickLearn while at the same time fixing issues around robustness and speed in our transition to the cloud. And you are the judges of whether that journey is successful, but I think that the team have done a tremendous job. And today is your chance to see firsthand what the vision of Attain is delivering. Now we are moving toward feature completion on the Attain version while bringing in 200 new features from the old classic version. Many of these features serve the purpose of delivering a better user story and easier to find and utilize features as a total. So in short, even the complicated stuff in ClickLearn should now be easier to do. We are bringing in some major changes in the May release. First, we have fixed 100 bugs and performance related issues to our content cloud and our Attain clients usability. And you should be able to see the results immediately. Secondly, we are deploying our new security model on our content cloud. And that will basically enable you to get valid identities of every consumer of your published content. Thereby, you can answer questions like which of our users have not familiarized themselves with a particular process, knowing who's not using your content. And that is actually often more important than knowing who has used it. Within that security model, we've opened up for deployment anywhere with a new configuration experience for the end users. So with the May release, you will be able to deploy to anywhere. The May release is the step before the final release of a feature complete version of Attain. And it is a product that we are bringing to the market. And it is absolutely also the right choice for nearly all ClickLearn customers. Our next release is July 5th, and it will include the automated upgrade, inside help, and some killer features that we are going to cover a little later. Now, one of the features in the May release that has been available for quite a while is the automated process testing. You know that from our classic product. The ability to utilize the same recordings you would use for documentation for testing purposes. And our customers have almost unanimously expressed that this is a very valuable feature. However, while approaching our clients to create the vision for the new Attain, we found that most of our customers were not able to use the feature. It was simply not intuitively created and way too difficult to use. So we've completely redesigned the automated process testing, including a new flowchart-based design model, separation of data and functionality, introducing variables, iterators, forks and branches, basically, you know, all the stuff you would expect in a modern no-code engine. And we have bundled that with our new replay experience to create a very easy to use, yet versatile cross-platform testing mechanism. So now you can use your recording to test that new upgrade before it takes place. For the IFS crowd, we have now finished up the scope tool importer. And for some, that might be a small thing, but if you're using standard processes from IFS in your deployment project, IFS will be able to provide you with a very nice coherent experience of everything from top level processes to work instructions. And we know that IFS is putting emphasis on moving customers towards standard processes. Oh yeah, and then of course, we are ready now for IFS Cloud 2021. So if you're planning to move to the new release, ClickLearn will still be able to follow you on that journey. I hope you'll enjoy the show today that our development, customer success managers and support teams have put together. I can say that it will we'll be able to answer all questions in the open mic sessions running at the end of the conference. We have a Morten's Corner for the really technical questions. And I'm hosting a one-hour session with our CTO, Michael Olsen, on the future of learning and specifically, of course, the future of the ClickLearn product. We're really looking forward to spending time with you today. Thank you.